Hey YouTube, so today I'm going to show you how to do an inverse braid, and you're just going to start by taking a small section and sectioning it into three, and then you're going to take one piece and stick it under, and then the next piece and stick it under, and now you're going to start adding hair. So you're going to take some hair. And unlike a normal French braid where you add hair on top, you're going to add underneath like that so the hair goes under. And then you take the next piece and instead of going over, you go under. And then you add more hair to the bottom strand. And then you're just going to keep going. And this makes the braid look kind of like it's on top of your head instead of underneath. Just gonna try to do this real quick. So you're just gonna keep going and adding to the bottom. And once you run out of hair, you're just gonna braid normal. And see how it's kind of sticking up from her head? Instead of under. You just keep going. Right now it looks kind of messy because I'm just doing it fast. So I'm just going to do a little bit more so you guys can see. And you can do this in like pigtails, and it looks cute like with the Lauren Conrad side braid. So say I run out of hair here, I'm just going to keep going and just braiding it like that. I'm braiding under, like that, all the way down. So now it looks like that. And it's kind of like on top of your head. Like that. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.